So what we've done now is we added some red meat. We've definitely got some oysters. There's some tripe down there. Early on when you're building out your dog's raw regimen, you need to implement new meats over a course of time and introduce them slowly. I'm about to go in there and feed the dogs. Today they're eating red meat more than they've been doing the tripe. I've got more tripe, but we went down to Burgundy Local.
Good boy.
Oh man, stay tuned, take care of your dogs, people.